The year was 1204 of the Septian calendar, and all across Erebonia, spring was in bloom. At the esteemed Thor's Military Academy, situated on the outskirts of the Imperial capital, a new class was founded.
I was under the impression that there were only 5 classes at this academy, and that students were split among them based on their social class and home region.
We now have a 6th class, fittingly titled Class 7. And in Class 7, we recognize no distinction between nobles and commoners.
With all due respect, Instructor, it's ludicrous to intermix nobles and commoners like this!
What exactly is the purpose behind this Class 7?
Is class really that big a deal here in the Empire?
What does this have to do with wanting to know about my past?
Don't you go lumping him in with you nepotists who get your titles handed to you just for being born.
I don't feel I've ever done anything to bring shame upon myself in Adios's eyes.
I think I'm finally starting to understand.
Maybe enrolling at Thor's was the first thing I'd done right in a long time.
Each had his or her own reasons, but each ultimately heeded the call. And that day, Thor's newest class began.